Saturday, October 20, 2018, the Ahmadiyya Muslim Community of Indonesia arrived at the airport to meet Humanity First International Team, which includes Humanity First UK and Humanity First Germany. They are Tahir Ahmad, Operation Division of Humanity First International, Najim Sakib Khan, Humanity First UK, Head of Marketing, Nasir Mahmud Amini, Assessment Division of Humanity First International, Tariq Karim Arif, Disaster Relief Division of Humanity First Germany. After landing at Soekarno-Hatta Indonesia Airport, the guests went to Al Hidayah Mosque in Kebayoran Lama, Jakarta, accompanied by Humanity First Indonesia, to hold a meeting with the head of the Indonesian Ahmadiyya Youth Association and their staff. Humanity First International, UK and Germany expressed their admiration for the Humanity First Indonesia team and the Ahmadiyya Indonesia youth in their synergy and hard work in handling humanitarian issues against earthquake victims in Lombok and Palu. On the morning of Sunday, October 21, 2018, at 8 a.m., Humanity First International, UK and Germany team, accompanied by Humanity First Indonesia, departed for Lombok, NTB, to coordinate with the local Ahmadiyya office bearers and administrators to view the location of the quake and visit the refugees in camps in Lombok.
So what is your motivation coming to Indonesia?
Well, following the earthquake and tsunami that occurred in Palu, we're taking the opportunity to visit other sites, other areas in Indonesia. And today we are in the Lombok region to see Amdi brothers, Amdi families who've been affected by anti-Ahmadiyya abuse, sometimes violence, and the conditions in which they're living in. As part of Humanity First, which is a part of Jamaat Ahmadiyya, we felt a moral responsibility to come here and speak to our brothers and our sisters and learn about the conditions they're living in, the problems they're facing, and try and take these messages back to see what we can do, see what solutions we can find. But I think the key thing that we're going to do is to strengthen this message at home in the UK and internationally, and obviously relay what we have seen, and inshallah, hopefully to Khalifat al-Masih. But we have been truly, truly humbled by the strength, the dedication of the members of Jamaat Ahmadiyya Indonesia. What they have gone through, what they are going through, has been unimaginable. And the strength and dignity that they are showing has been very, very inspiring and very humbling. And inshallah, a brighter future will come very soon, inshallah.
MTA Studio Indonesia reports from Jakarta and Lombok, Indonesia.